aquele Tinder ou aquele Tsum. Manda chickpeas. Until Tinder. Now put on the Thermomix. Thermomix blend. Put the chickpeas and add olive oil on the Thermomix blender. Add olive oil and tahini. While mixing to speed, while mixing to while mixing, you put on the speed on low, so add the ice cube. Add the ice cube, but slowly speed up the Thermomix. And add the lemon juice.
What is guys?
So not stick in the Thermomix. Food because it's kick please. It's hot. Lemon salt. This add olive oil and tahini and add ice cube and lemon juice and the lemon salt until it becomes like a piece. Now this is the hummus method. Now we put the, because it's called the paprika hummus, now we get the bell pepper now. The bell pepper, you need to put on the, you deep fry the bell pepper, and you deep fry the bell pepper, and then that, you take on the side, and when it comes to you, the skin, you remove the skin, and after that, cut the bell pepper into the small cubes and blend it. So the seed, remove the seed also of the bell pepper. Then after that, you blend the bell pepper. After you blend the bell pepper, you put the blended bell pepper. You put in there the mix of the hummus. So now it's called the paprika hummus. Mix the bell pepper, the blended bell pepper. With the hummus. You have a picture of this?
Hmm?
You have a picture of this mission
movie?
Yeah.
Hmm.
So they are entertained. Yeah. And mix the bell pepper, the mixed blended bell pepper with the hummus. Now it's time to put the blending. On the blending of hummus and vegetable flakes. And this one, this is the hummus, this is the vegetable flakes, it's on the side. On the top, you put the for the garnish, the parsley. Yan, you put on the top of the garnish, paprika powder also. Paprika powder and the, with some vegetable, it's called parsley.
Parsley? Yeah. And some chicken.
Yes.
White.